with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside.
So they got a banner.
This is Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before.
Oh, shit.
And so we begin.
Oh.
Sorry, man.
I'm off.
Up the wing, moving along. Boom! Heavy collision there. He took a hit to make a play along the boards. Looking for options up the wing. Point blast! Not a good shot. I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly. Puck is thrown to Party.
We sure got it.
Let's it go. And a good job in the goal crease. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. With a strong wrist shot.
Oh, I thought you might get your stick on it.
The hands are quicker than a glove. Great save. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Buttes had a very aggressive start to this game. They're a fast-skating, physical team, and it's pretty clear they're trying to set the tone of this game in the early moments.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
So how's your shift today, buddy?
The Wolves with possession of the right back
busy.
The
hot.
Trying to go to Miller.
Actually hot today.
To Komarov.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Nice work by Miller. Let's it go. The Wolves are looking to make a play out of their own zone. And he steps across the line. He's alone. Oh, what a stop.
Ooh.
Pass cut. Pass cut.
Oh, that's right, John.
Yeah.
McMuffin's
and I get pulled.
Hey, man, don't worry, buddy. You got to get your rest off. Like, I got my ass kicked in the game I played by myself.
The box, and the call is tripping.
You just sit in that box for 2 minutes and just ponder your life.
The Nymers getting their first chance of the game on the power play. This is an early gift to give them a power play. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake. Just our reputations. Pointed to Elliott. Outstanding play. Pass cut. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Nanaimo's going back to get restarted with their advantage. The Wolves look to make a difference up the wing.
The stand up and the take.
Oh,
strong
come on,
play,
mate.
Good reach. Pressing on with it through the neutral zone.
Oh, you're by him.
Gains the blue line. Great.
Get your eye.
Looking to McMuffin. And he gains the zone. Shoots one. Give that goalie credit for another. Buttes survived it. Back
son
even.
Of a biscuit.
And he goes into semi-Beauregard's retreat. Remember the Civil War? No. Chip to Skinner.
Peter decided to get it in.
Laid on to Irwin. Terrific interception. Huck squad's in possession now as they move up the wing. Flings it.
Oh,
and that one turned aside.
I didn't get it clean the first time. Then when I corralled it, I was behind the goal line.
We still almost scored.
And move down to McMuffin. Puck loose. Good defensive play. On to Komarov. Against the zone.
Ugly, but it'll work.
Slid to Alexi. Superb save by Carter. Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop. Gathered in by Skinner. Pinned up against the glass right now. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. Oh, wonderful play. Propelled to McMuffin.
Whoa.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it. And he fires. Love that one, but it came out. They win the draw. Loose puck knocked away by Komarov. The hit wins out. Lugged out of the defensive zone.
Gains the zone spot.
Looks over his options. Right out of the good job with the stick. The Wolves starting back in their own end. On through the corner.
Oh Peter. Oh, but he's changed
him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Oh,
near the final minute of play. The puck now possessed by Stevens. Pass attempt to Komarov.
Time.
Now it's directed to Party. Flings it. Shot not too strong. Pass stop.
Oh, what an out.
Come on.
And Islanders carrying it in their own end. Shoots one. Off his velvet mask. First
Freaking
period
guys.
Is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
All right.
Okay, what can I do better, coach? I don't even have any recommendations, but you're giving me a C minus. Ouch. What's the old saying? C's get degrees.
We start the second the way we began the first.
I wouldn't know anymore.
Nothing, nothing.
Seriously. I'm just an idiot.
Carrick pass to Elliott.
Oh,
did
no.
not go very well that time. Loose puck.
Whoa.
Got a piece of it with the glove.
Right there.
And he'll hold on. Butte's got a face-off win. Pitching it to Miller. Pitching this one to Party. Superb defensive play by Irwin. Bounced off the boards to Alexi.
Oh, weird one.
Scooped up by Miller. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Up the wing and still with it.
See that one?
Good standing check by Skinner.
That's trouble.
Butte's on the move up the wing.
I don't know what's going on here.
Chip to Miller.
That's you killing us, man.
Oh, good shot.
Right in the mask.
Oh.
Next one should be right along the ice. Oh, great cut.
Oh,
sure.
Nanaimo's continuing on through center
good
ice.
Stick, good stick.
With the stick.
What the?
Oh, I think it's off. Oh, unless they touch it.
Laid on to Party. Shoots and a good
Whoa.
Save there.
Holy man. Can't get it down.
The Wolves wheel one ahead up the wing. And angled.
Whoa, what? Go off me.
Yeah, you had a good block, man, but it still went.
Nanaimo's broken the tie and gotten back ahead.
Still
and we're still
block.
In the
that
second
one.
Period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Nicely into the zone. Passing one off now to Backus. On to McMuffin. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Snapping a pass to Party.
Bitch.
Nanaimo's in possession as they travel in their own end. Let's a shot fly. Not on the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Pinned to the glass. Kicked out of the scrum. Keeps it going back behind the net. The puck taken hold up by Alexi.
Oh.
Nanaimo's
weird.
Carrying it on through center
That's
ice.
Terrible.
Turned a shot on net. Got that pass off the boards. Marches on across. Hatchet's one. Wonderful save. Puck is thrown to Party. Wow,
Ooh.
They caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
Yeah.
Motors along up the middle. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Oleksii's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The puck is scooped up by Komarov. Trying to go
Good
to luck. McMuffin. Into the end of attack. Great stick there.
Agreed.
Computer.
Corralled by Miller.
Doesn't have speed though.
Let's it go. With
we have
the
shot.
Whatsoever, he turned it aside. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Possession established on the pickup by Alexi. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Behind the net. Directing that one to McMuffin. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Onside. Slid.
Oh,
that was close. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. The scrum to the plexiglass. Two sticks together and goes to the offense. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
In the second period.
Gathered in by Alexi. Butte's in control as they travel up the wing. Let's it go. That's what those pads are for. Looking to McMuffin. Moving it to McMuffin. A shot. Sweeping save.
Wow. Good save.
40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena.
Elliott's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break.
All right, here we go. Third period.
All right, let's do it. I have to rip a couple shots here. Pretty tight game. All right, hello, dude.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Gets across, looks over his options. Takes a shot. Good quick poke check there. Pass attempt to Party. Shot didn't go
on. Here's got it.
One timer.
Oh.
Fantastic shot.
Nope. Let it go.
Breakaway. Outstanding stop. Now it's directed to Party. It's an onside play. Let's it go. And the save there.
Call it. Not this time.
Cover, whistle blown.
Carter's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything. And as a result, they have the lead.
And the loose puck gathered in by Skinner. Back in his defensive end to get it.
A little too far.
Loose puck brought in by Elliott. Taken away.
Still.
Looking to head man up the wing. Shoots one. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Pitching it to Skinner. He gains the zone. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Skinner. Butte's in their own end and in possession. Moving it now up the wing. That puck's loose. Went off someone. Shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Knocked right off the stick. Pitching this one to Miller. He's in on an onside play. On the outside, a shot.
Slotted
down. Propelled to Party. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Whoa, pick yourself up off.
Got it all.
Now that's a quick glove.
And here again is Ray.
Carter's had an incredible night. You've got to be lucky to be good, good to be lucky. He's been both this evening. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Butte's quick on the draw. Not through.
Oh. He can't get no breaks.
Gets in. What'll he do? Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. To Party. Saved
Oh, man.
Passing one off now to McMuffin. Chip to Skinner. One timer. And a good save in the goal crease. Freezes play. Over 7 minutes left to go in the third. Nanaimo's got the lead, 1-0.
Nice.
Puck squads prevailed on another faceoff. Moved along and in. Laid on to McMuffin. Slid just inside the line to Irwin.
Making it.
Up the wing, making some headway. Possession once again by Komarov.
Good stuff.
Play made well. Strong defense.
Oh, right, John.
And they are in. A shot and a save. Sauced to Irwin. Good, quick stick. Pass cut, strong play. Snapping a pass to Miller. A shot off the mark.
Boy, if he puts that one in, that gives them a real serious chance to get back in this game.
Save. Puck is thrown to Backes.
Ah, son of a biscuit, good pass.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Grabbed by Komarov. We are in the 60th. Score!
What a fucking pass. That was perfect.
This game is not over. It's time.
Oh my god, well done, man.
Hardy's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Berger's in the butterfly, wow, trying to take away the percentages,
right,
but he doesn't cover the net.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Huck Squad's got another face
on. Oh, I heard that.
And the puck is grabbed by Alexi.
They're off.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
McMuffin's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Huck Squad's collected another victory on the faceoff. A shot. Got that one. On to McMuffin.
Oh.
In his own end, he still has control. Trying to go to Andrews. Oh, and he is drilled.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Directing that one to Stevens. Looking to Komarov. Good.
Nope, that was yelling.
Nanaimo's controlling play now up the wing. Shot on. Blocked it away.
Look out. Look out. That's trouble.
Gathered in by Alexi. Good place to shoot from. Got a piece of that one.
Close for comfort there at the end.
Yeah.
And we come out.
But we get the tie.
Oh, yeah.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Two sticks together, they cancel.
And he's right back.
Puck loose, couldn't drag it through.
Ooh.
Still has control in neutral ice. Puck free, roadblock by Elliott.
Good sake.
Gains the zone. Jabbed away by Elliott. Wonderful chance to set
up.
Pass just goes wide.
Still, good steal.
Great job. Pass. Slid to McMuffin. Deflected off the blocker. Moving it to Miller. Pass attempt to Party.
Shoots got it.
And it's driven away again. Pitching it to Andrews. Into the attacking end. Waffle board.
We're gonna board play.
Huck Squad's controlling play now.
I
can't
take it.
Zone.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Great job on a cut pass.
Almost got a poke goal.
Nanaimo's got it in their own end. Up the wing, he continues possession. That's a good solid action. Carries it up the wing. Party's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
Couldn't resist.
A penalty has been called and the game could hinge on this. The Wolves have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Hammers. Or not.
Gathered board play. Yeah. Now it's directed to Party.
wanting to generate something up the wing.
By Stevens.
Battle for possession. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. He regroups looking for help.
I kill it.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Oh no.
Why is he still having it?
That's ridiculous.
He could start some danger here. Terrific save. Oh. Terrific opportunity. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Speared along by Irwin.
Ooh, so close.
And possession snapped up by Komarov.
Yeah.
Oh,
nice try.
Oh, they called it.
Wow. Wants the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Nicely into the zone. Pitching this one to Party.
Ooh, there you go. Oh, you can get in behind.
Shoot. Oh, save by the wire of the mask.
I didn't think I'd be able to do the backhander.
Snapped it off. They can't find the target. Propelled to Komarov. Away by Irwin. And he steps in.
Oh, onside.
Grounded again. At the point of drive. And a whistle. A little over 5 minutes still showing on the clock this period. We are at one goal apiece. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Passing one off now to McMuffin. Slips in. Terrific determination by Alexi. Good job with the stick. And it's nabbed by Alexi. Snapping a pass to Stevens. Good work with the stick by Skinner. Puck is thrown to Party. Trying to go to Miller. Directing that one to Party. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Good pass off the boards. Nichols at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out. McMuffin's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Huck Squad's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Nanaimo's got possession in the defensive zone. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Skill play by Alexi. Looking to Party. Gets in. What'll he do? Poke checked away by Skinner. And he's held up against the boards. Good work with the stick. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense.
Oof.
Can he make him chase it? Sent on further. They'll have to return. Carried out of his own end towards center. Fires. Got that in the trapper. You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Good quick poke check there. Irwin's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Possession taken over by Alexi. Moving it to Stevens. Chip to Komarov. To Party. Receives that pass from the other side. Oh, a close call there.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Scooped up by Stevens. Pass attempt to Party. Gains the blue line. Shoots. Got in the way of that one, too. He's pinned and held at the boards. Shoots one. Just got enough. Brings a shot. Score! Wait, no goal. No goal.
Yo.
Haha.
It said I left the party due to a network error. I don't know if I've ever seen that before.
He's still in the game.
So many times at the end of their game day workouts.
And here's stuff going on.
One perhaps of the whole season.
No kidding.
Gets on by. That shot hit a man. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. Broke that play up at center. Turned a shot on net.
Fudge.
Two teams that played hard, star players that gave their very best, and we still don't know how it'll turn out.
Man, how is it one? One, that's crazy.
All right.
Butte's power play unit will have to be quick. Not many seconds remaining on this advantage.
Ooh.
Nanaimo's got it off the draw at center. Heads on to the corner. Miller's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Hammers it. Glove.
Oh.
There was some
I called it.
Not enough. Great glove save.
Oh, what a shot. The pass.
Beautiful pass, man.
The game has ended.
Beautiful thing.
Victory tonight is a sweet one. A strong surge late in overtime.
Overcome the bad luck goal in the start.
Yeah, that's true.
And you get the tying goal.
You get the winner.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show.
Piss, more games to come. This more,
yeah, absolutely.
This one, they will be special.
All right,
as many as you want.
All right, buddy.